Kraken Fantasy Dungeon tiles are awesome, hands down. They also need to be adjusted and modified according to our needs, like a lot of 3D stuff out there. This is what we are talking about this week on the MDM channel. Welcome back to the MDM channel. This week we will use magnets to modify our 3D printed terrain, or your crafted terrain if you want. As usual, using quite cheap materials and a few tools. We will also take a look to the three-dimensional technique that I used for this specific tile. Let's stop talking and let's get in action. Thank you. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video and leave a comment below. It will help me to improve the channel. I'll see you in the next week with a very special episode. Check out the sneak peek at the end of the video. Ciao!